And the camera is kind of to my laptop, so my sink is like right here. I'm trying to focus on the light or whatnot. Okay, so I'm beautiful baby one. Today is like a crisis. My hair is damaged really bad, and this is my part one trying to save it. My hair, like, it has to be with a relaxer. If it doesn't have a relaxer, it's not gonna do good. Try to go natural or stuff like that, unless I just do cut it off and start all over. So the main issue that would happen is I noticed that in the middle of my hair, where's my phone? That in the middle of my hair, it fell out. And I want to show you guys the picture. This is the picture. This is the very middle part of my hair right now. It looks really bad. I need bossy or something. So what I'm doing today, like, money wise I'm not really good right now at this point that I need to be, but basically I'm trying to save it. I know I probably need to cut it all off and just start over, but I'm just really like hurting because, you know, it is. So I'm going to do a sew-in today. Also, I'm going to do a relaxer because my hair, I'm going to try to save it. I'm in Arizona, so they don't have like a lot of beauty supply stores. They would have like in urban areas. So I had to go to Sally's. And I'm on a budget, so I bought the cheapest hair that they had. First, I'm going to use it's the Sassy Collection synthetic braiding hair. And it is, hold on, my mom's calling. Okay, sorry, that's my mom. Like I said, if we got messed up, it's a Sally synthetic hair, braiding hair, and it's the 1B and it's the long pack. Then the hair I decided to buy, it really irks my nerves because, you know, even I can buy cheap hair from another anywhere and get a better deal than this crap. But it's very high here, so I don't really need a lot of long hair. I'm just trying to save it for saving purposes. I have the 100% Human Hair Vienna Collection. That's what it is, 8-inch. And it's 1B as well. And I have 2 packs. So hopefully it should be enough for my hair. Also, I have needle and thread, and then I'm using, for the top of my hair, I always like to add pieces, you know, to be closer to my leave-out, because I'm leaving less hair out as possible. Because I'm also going to try to cut my hair too today, to get the ends even, so I can just hopefully save my hair. And I just bought the Roberts Diamond bonding glue, as you can see right there. And also, I bought a 10-pack of combs from Walmart. It was like 2-something. And it comes with the perm brush that I'm going to be using today. So these are the 2 I'm using for my perm. And it's a little perm brush. And normally I use aloe oil, but I decided to give Dark and Lovely perm to try it because I don't know, you know. And this is my first time using it. It also comes with a silk serum or like a oil moisturizer that comes with it. And it was only like $4.99 or something like that. And their relaxing cream, I guess they use shea butter. And it comes with the shampoo and the activator and the moisturizer and some other hair cream. So it's a new kit, so I never used it before. So this is the perm that I'm going to be using today. So right now, I think I'm going to put the perm in. I'm going to cut the ends while it's wet. And I will come back and show you guys, or come back periodically as I'm doing the process. But right now, I'm getting ready to get the perm together and ready, and I will see you guys in a bit. Okay, I just got done putting the perm in. It's starting to burn, like, I don't know. I haven't really smoothed it out. But their perm is kind of weird. It's not like they give you this cream. It's like a creamy like type of thing. And well, this is what it is. They give you 2 packs of these, and you squeeze it into the jar like this, and you mix it so it's not a little bottle you probably used to the porn, the activator. Shit. My sides are burning. I did it last, but it's like I'm trying to wait because I need to massage the rest of the hair out. It feel like it's working, you know. You can see how bad my ends are here. I mean, I don't really worry about my fingers getting permanent. I don't really care. But I did use the brush. Really burns. It's a little messy, but so that's the first step. Next, oh Lord, I don't know if I can take this. Next, I'm going to wash it out with their color signal neutralizing shampoo. And then I'm going to use the healthy gloss moisturizing conditioner that comes with it. This is the bonus thing that came in the thing. It's the silk, whatever that word is, keratin serum. And oh, it says must use before neutralizing shampoo. So I have to use this before the shampoo. So I look crazy, but I'm trying to get this all together here. I'm doing everything right. So I'm about to go get me a towel and get ready to wash my hair out, and I'll be right back. Okay, hey guys. I just rinsed the perm out. It looks pretty good to me. Right now I have that keratin serum stuff in my hair. I guess it's supposed to make it shiny. But it looks like it took really well. So I have to let it sit for 5 minutes. That's what I'm doing right now. Let it sit. And then I'm gonna rinse it out and put the shampoo in there, and then follow up with the conditioner for step five. So far, I think everything is going pretty good. My sides were burning so bad, like unbearable. So yeah, I'm in a downstairs bathroom, by the way, so it's really awkward. Yeah, so I'm gonna put this stuff on and I'll be back. Okay, I just got done washing my hair and I conditioned it and blow dry it. Dark and Lovely is a really good perm. I think I'm gonna start using it. I know I look crazy right now because it's like all over the place. Like I said, my hair is damaged, but I think for the most part, it's doing like my hair eats up oil and grease, stuff like that. But I think the stuff that it uses, like the shine is gonna be, I'm gonna love it probably. So before I do my leave out and start braiding using the Sassy synthetic braiding hair, I'm going to use this, which is the gloss moisturizer hair cream. And has satin oil in it, and you can also get it in 6.1 ounce. So all these products that I'm using in the perm, like the conditioner and the shampoo, stuff like that, you can buy it and use it regularly to keep your hair moisturized and stuff like that. So I am going to do my leave out, and I'm going to do the braids, and then I'm going to come back and show you my braiding pattern that I decided to use, and then get started sewing. Okay guys, I am back. I have braided my hair. I don't know where my earring is, but I need to find it. But anyways, I suck really bad at braiding a weave. So this is what I did. I only have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 braids. And I wish I would have had a weave in it because these braids are horrible. But I'm going to have it, this is my leave out. I'm going to have it go into like a little bang here. This is the 8-inch, so I'll make it look cute but short. I'm scared to show you guys the back. I don't know what it looks like I said, my braiding is horrible. But I'm getting ready to sew my hair right now because I'm very excited because I'm tired. So I'm about to sew. I probably check in. It ain't so bad. I probably check in periodically to as I get along with my hair. So I'll be back. Okay, I'm finished. And this hair is, I hate it. Like, this is a fresh pack of hair. And look at the ends. So this is going to be my bang here. Okay, go this way. And this is my hair right here to leave out. This is the end part. Right there, right here. But hopefully when I flatter and cut, like, the layers and stuff, it looks better. But this hair is garbage. Like, this company needs to, like, not make this hair anymore. Like, I understand that it's cheap, but, you know, I have gotten cheap hair for this price, and it looks good. So right now, I'm about to flat iron and cut my bang, and show you guys when I get back. Okay, I am finished with my hair. Like I said, this hair quality is very, very terrible, and it's just terrible. So this is basically the style I made for myself. The hair is so bad. Like, I'm going to do the style again with the saga money when I get the money for it. But this is the hair. And this is the style. It's a little side swoop bang or whatever you want to call it. This is my hair is a little bit brown right here. But other than that, I am finished. And you guys can let me know what you think about it. I think I did pretty good. Considering last minute notice and whatever. But I think it's pretty nice. I'm gonna jazz it up a little bit and get dressed. That'll be my mom up. I think it's pretty good. The perm is good and everything. This hair is just awful. Like, it's awful. Like, they should be shot. Like, it's better cheap hair than this. They should really be shot. Like, dude, do not sell this shit. Like, I would recommend don't nobody buy Deanna. If you a budget type person like me and you just wanna look, you know, enhance your beauty or whatever or whatnot, and you on the budget, just find something else or order online, because this right here is the worst. The ends look like I blow dry my hair out. Like, it looked too coarse. Like, I feel like it's not even human hair. But that is it. Thank you guys for tuning in, and I hope you like the look. I don't know what the back looks like, but this hair is garbage. But I'm going to keep it in for time being until I get ready to go back to Alabama. But like I said, I'm going to do it with the saga ring because, like, it's really hot, so there's no need to be wearing long weave. So I feel. So that is all. Thank you for watching.
Omega don't know. Ambitious girl. Your drive drives me crazy. I'm trying to stay with you. Lay with you, I pay your tuition and pray with you if you ain't intuition. I'm trying to fuck the shit out your aspirations. See, the last one I dated, I hated. We wake up, I go to work, she leave out, come back with some makeup, high heels in the purse. So worse, I ask her, baby girl, what you aspire to be? And she reply to me like, why you perspiring me, bitch? Pardon me if I'm sweating you, but I wanna see something else in you before I invest in you. Ambitious girl, what it's hitting for? I'd rather you tell me to hit you later, 'cause you gotta finish the paper.